us all the time about growth rates, about migrant welfare, about expenditure, and the laughable delusion that the PM cares. Stop marketing 20,000 crore packages as relief measures when in truth it comprises money already spent and money to be given as loans, and imaginary money that will never reach the people it is supposed to. Stop cheating the state governments of their dues made through a constitutional promise. Stop wasting funds on vanity projects when the state governments who actually make a difference are deprived time and again. And so, I end by saying that today's India reminds me of Hans Christian Andersen's story, The Emperor's New Clothes, where the emperor was cloaked in nothing, but his sycophantic courtiers could not tell him so. The Bengali poet Nirendranath Chakraborty, in his poem Ulongo Raja, said only one small innocent little boy in the entire kingdom had the courage to stand up and ask the naked emperor, Raja, tor kapur koi? Today I ask the same question, Emperor, where are your clothes? Thank you.